If you're ever looking for a specific value in Excel, whether it's in a sheet or whole workbook, here's a quick tip. Press Ctrl F. So we'll be able to find a value. We can use the fuel price of 2.72, so we can type that in. So you can either match the case if you're using characters or the entire cell contents. So we find all. We can see here that some of the values are not just 2.72, they're just different values that also have 2.72 in. But if we match entire cell contents, then find all, they'll get rid of all the different values. So right now we're searching by the workbook. You can also look by just the sheet. So if we do that, it will only be the sheet data one. But if we do the workbook, it will find all the different values in all the different sheets. And if we click find next, it'll jump to the different cell values that contain the specific value that we're looking for. Or you can also click and it will take you to the different sheet and the different value. But this doesn't just work in Excel. This also works in web browsers. So say you're on a website, in this case, ESPN NFL stats, press Control F and a search bar will come up. You can look for the Bills and it will show you where this is. And if you look for AFC, there'll be different instances. You can click the arrow keys to go down. And when it's highlighted orange, that means that's the one that you have selected. If it's yellow, that means those are the other ones. And you can click through to get to all the different options available. It's easy to replace text, numbers, or other characters in Excel. Going off my last video, Control F to find things, we can press Control F again. There is a replace option, but there's also an option to go to the Home tab, go over to Find and Select, click Replace. And from Replacement, in the Find What is what we're going to want to replace. So in this date column, I can see some forward slashes and some hyphens. So we'll get rid of those hyphens and make them forward slashes. So we will find what is a hyphen and replace with a forward slash. You're going to want to do within a sheet, since we only have one sheet instead of the whole workbook. You can do by columns instead of rows, since it's likely just this one column. We will not want to match entire cell contents, since there's just a character in the string we want to replace. So if we replace all, 7,741 were replaced, click OK, and now there are no more hyphens. And this also works in text cells, so we can do the entire sheet. We'll do underscore to replace these underscores, and we can just put a space. So you can just type a space in there, replace all, and these no longer have underscores, and now they have a space.